Hello kids, today we are going to learn craft on Children's Day. So let's start. Firstly, we take a colorful sheet and fold it into half like this. Okay, then again we fold into half. We have to put some crease on this paper. Now open it and fold it till the crease like this. Again we fold it till the crease like this. Okay, now we fold this paper like as a fan. Okay, जैसे हम fan बनाते हैं ना, वैसे हम इसको fold करेंगे. One is forward, then one is backward fold. Like this, we have to fold this paper. Now after folding, fold it from here like this tightly and then spread this fold like this and then tie with the thread or you can tie with any decorated material. Okay. Now we make a circle on any light color sheet for his face, okay, and then cut with the scissor. Now make eyes and nose and lips. If you have googly eyes, then you can paste googly eyes. Okay. Then paste face on the smaller portion here. Okay. So now Children's Day craft is ready and I hope you learned this activity. So see you in the next video. Till then stay safe, stay home. Bye bye kids.